I opened my GMC 500 plus and I want to test with different tube. This tube is a pancake tube from LND USA. Is 7317. This is a pancake tube, can detect alpha, high sensitivity, I believe. So also this board I soldered three connecting pin. One is for negative to this tube, and one is for positive for this tube. Later on, I'm going to connect this positive end to here once I need it. And another pin is for monitoring the voltage. See, it goes through the high voltage testing probe all the way to the multimeter. The multimeter is right now is measured, the high voltage is 383 volt, which is for 40112. Okay, I'm going to test both tubes. First testing is on this onboard tube, 4011. Okay, I'm turning it over and I set the display to the graphic mode, that because I can easily to see how long time passed to the 1 minute for the testing. Also, I can get the maximum CPM here, easy. So this is a testing source I'm going to use today. Okay. I put this source close to the tube. Yeah, we can notice the tube immediately get fast response. Six thousand, 7,000, 8,000 CPM, 9,000, 10,000, 11, 12,000. And the voltage dropped here is from 380 to 368, is not much, still in the working range. And the maximum CPM right now is all the way to the 17,000. That's not bad. Okay, I remove this one, cover it, and now it's time to change the tube. Before change tube, we need to remove those two tubes and adjust the voltage. Remove this tube. Remove this tube as well. I adjust the voltage by adjust this port. That LND 7317, the working voltage is all the way up to 675. 675. Yeah, we are close there. See? Yeah. Yep, it's okay. Yeah, a little bit off, it's fine. Okay, now I connect this positive connection to this one. Okay, connected. I turn it over. Okay, detected. Now background working. Okay, I'm going to put this source to here. they use this one to cover it. Now we can see the detail. 23,000, 26,000, 30, 33, 37. The voltage, is 428. It dropped from 670 volt, but still working, and still in the working voltage range. And the CPM is 120K. But it looks like microsievert per hour got something need to be fixed. It's no longer displayed anymore, probably because of two tube selections, the latest firmware added. 201 kilo CPM. That's the maximum we can get for this. Okay, this is the whole setup. The final voltage is 429. Okay, thank you.